ויאמר אם שמוע לכל השם אלוקיך והיושר בעיניו תעשה והאזנת למצווי סוף ושומרת כל חוקיו כל המחלו אשר שמתי במצרים לא עושים הולכו כי אני השם רופאיך. דמשגיח von Ponovich, Rabbi Cheskel Levenstein, used to say that the Chofetz Chaim, Zichrono Levrocho, used to say the Birchas Asher Yatzar with Messinus holding his finger by every word in the Sidur. He did not say Asher Yatzar without a Sidur. He said that it is a segulo for Refuas Le'am Yisrael. In the train, an elder Yid came out from the Beis HaKise and he asked if the people can answer to his Brocho Birchas Asher Yatzar. People listened to his brocho. He said it very, very slow with a lot of kavono. Everyone answered, Amen. The birchas umafli lasois. Few minutes later, the train runs over a mine and exploded. Nays, nobody was injured. They understood this was not a simple Amen on Asher Yatzar umafli lasois. Who was this Yid? Agun, a tzaddik, Rav Eliyahu Lopian, zichrono lebrocho.